What is the Sabbath? Is it just another day off? Maybe some kind of Old Testament law? Some say it's an opportunity. Some say it's a command. Was the man made for Sabbath or the Sabbath made for man?